way to get this machine working again. Surely, you're not suggesting... You want to know what's inside too, don't you? If we get this deconstructor working, we can take a peek. This deconstructor is an old model manufactured by Banjus Tech. It's not too complicated, so I think I can fix it. From the looks of it, I think the